eyes on the target. Got the target in my sight.
You know what I'm talking about. You've seen the truth. You won't be the one.
Coming in from on high.
It's time to hit back.
Them, and it's always been there. You know what I'm talking about. Fellow seeker of justice.
Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive. Stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. And by we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all. If it ain't the hero who falls in.
There they are, Dip.
Oh. Sweet little angels. It's for the best.
Thank you.
I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God.
Hey, pardon.
Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high.
I again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're dating.
These should do it.
Something called Bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's
they can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again.
Here they come. Wait, what? No, no! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Davey? Ryan? Davey? Cena! Ryan? Davey? Cena!
I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it.
They can forget, Harmon. Turn back, cows! Don't come in here!
the end of the day, I suppose we won the bet. Still, my heart is so broken.
Animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah! You thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby! Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring! You saw what just happened? That shit was real fucked up!
If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. You will